Everyone, and welcome back to another Garen top lane Beloved Dude series. We'll see how we do against this damn Riven. Generally, this is a pretty easy matchup, but definitely depends on her. Also.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
We fight for those who cannot.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Demacia marches as one. Protect our land. Fear not. King's name. The glory of Demacia will never fade.
Killing spree.
Fight for those who cannot. Fear not, I'm coming. The most marches has won. I will not falter. I stand ready.
Ha!
Vanguard.
Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Been slain. Killing spree.
Ah. check the one that was dirty though.
Never forget
has destroyed a turret.
For those who cannot.
Thank you.
marches at the border. I bring justice.
Has been slain.
Onward.
Destroyed.
I bring justice. Faith in yourself. I will not falter. Never forget.
been destroyed.
Jesus, I even forgot I was fucking broadcasting. Yeah, damn. Whoopsies. Whoopsies. disconnected last second. Does that mean that he's considered AFK? Well, that was a good game. We won. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Let's take a look at that score, shall we? Might as well. $16.4K that Fizz got me in the vein this game. Looks like we were on the carry train, but we're not doing the conducting. Had some ups and downs there. It looks like they were winning actually a majority all the way up until just about 16 minutes. They got those first bloods that put them ahead. But we spiked in the complete opposite direction real quick. Had to come back here just for a second with the gold advantage was back. But then we evened it out there in the end with that hard carry. They had two fights. Beautiful. Good game.